A 19-year-old woman on a bicycle was hit by a car and killed overnight.
Yeah, that crash happened around 12:15 this morning on I-170 northbound at Forest Park Parkway. The Missouri Highway Patrol reports the driver of the car left that location. The interstate was closed after the crash while police investigated, but Molly says that has now reopened.